Steve Dotto here today. Our topic du jour, distraction. How do we deal with distraction? Because one thing is certain, the internet and all of these social media sites and all the different feeds we have flowing into our computer is certainly a recipe for massive distraction. We all run into it on an ongoing basis. You're working away on something, you run into a little bit of a roadblock, you just can't get past it. So instead of struggling through it and soldiering on, you check Facebook because you just need a little break. But then that takes you off on a complete different tangent, and then getting back into the momentum of concentrating on the task at hand, well, typically speaking, that is more of a struggle than ever, and we lose a massive amount of productivity as a result. Now, we've looked at some great tools in the past that help. The one that I'm thinking of, 30-30, the task timer that works similar to the Pomodoro technique, where you commit to spending a certain amount of time on a task, and by the fact that you've committed that this time unit to the task, you get an awful lot done when you're working in that particular technique. But even with those techniques, distraction can still occur. We have emails coming in. As I say, when we hit roadblocks, we tend to look for distractions at that point there because it's just the way that it's a coping mechanism. So we have to work our way through those issues. Now, some people go very drastic. They disconnect from the internet. There are browser plugins that will actually stop your Facebook feed from coming in or stop your email or turn off the internet completely for periods of time. I think those are fairly drastic measures. There are some kind of in-between steps that one can look at. And the ones that I like are the apps that basically eliminate distraction at a visual level, at a screen level. And there's some great word processors that I want to look at, actually two today, that take two very different approaches to that. Writing is the thing that we typically need our most concentration when we're doing, when we're composing letters, when we're writing proposals, if we're writing a book, any of those tasks, we really like to be able to focus and concentrate. So just dealing in a word processor, typically speaking, if you do run into a difficulty, if you do run into a challenge, it's far too easy to say, oh, you know what, hey, I wonder what's happening in Facebook, you know, and then you go and you check your Facebook and maybe you check your email, oh, LinkedIn, I haven't checked it in LinkedIn a little while, and oh, before you know it, you've lost a whole bunch of time and it's really difficult to get back on task. So the two tools I'm going to show you today, one is called WriteRoom and the other is called OmmWriter. You have to say it very Zen, like OmmWriter. They both work in both Mac and Windows, although the WriteRoom product is called something slightly different in the Windows environment. But they basically eliminate all of the screen clutter and allow us to just focus on the task at hand. Now, the one that I personally prefer, and this would be a total personal choice, is WriteRoom. And the reason I like WriteRoom is I think because I'm a baby boomer. And I started my working career working on a terminal. And if we take a look here, I've got WriteRoom up, and it costs like $9.95. It's super cheap to purchase. There is the themes. In the themes, they've got a variety of different themes. They've got the WriteRoom, which is just a nice big white kind of screen. And they've got this terminal theme, which is the one I'm going to show you right now. And it allows you to, when you go into full screen mode, watch what happens. It eliminates all that. We can't see any of our incoming email. There's no browser tabs to click on. Nothing but a blinking green cursor, just the way God intended things to be. And so I can write. Isn't that awesome? See, for me, I can spend a lot of time writing, looking at this particular screen. It really works for me. This is one that works for $9. And then, of course, what you do is you just export it into Word or into WordPress or wherever you have to as far as formatting goes. But that allows you to write with absolutely no distraction. Now, on the other end of that spectrum is OmmWriter. Now, I'm going to bring up OmmWriter and immediately you will see the difference. Is that not interesting? They add a little bit of music. Now, the free version includes three different themes, such as I'm working on here, and this particular theme is very winter-esque with stark trees. And as I write, listen. It is so, so serene. I don't think, using this tool, I could write an angry word. No, I couldn't. So this tool for me might not be the ideal tool, but for you, it just might be. Now, the paid version, the more expensive, or if you buy the full version, you get more music that flows through, and you get more different kind of parchments that you can write on. I could see spending time using OmmWriter, but for me, my choice is WriteRoom, just because you can tell my personality type. Bottom line is, though, these tools will help you. They're worth a try. And especially when you have, you know, kind of that project that you want to work on and you want to sit down and really concentrate on it. Then when you're done, if you choose to, you can use a tool like Rescuetime. I've shown you Rescuetime in the past, and we'll put a link up here as well for Rescuetime. Now, Rescuetime will tell you exactly where you've spent your time when you're sitting on the computer. So if you think you spend a lot of time in productive tasks, this is a way that you can actually audit those tasks and see exactly how productive you are and how much time you spend on productive stuff and how much time you spend on the more frivolous things. All of us can stand from kind of refreshing our commitment to productivity. I hope that you find this particular video a step in that direction. And if you do, please subscribe to our videos here. Just click on the subscribe link and you will get one of our new videos each and every week. We do love it when you subscribe. It just makes me feel good. It's kind of an moment for me when you do. I'm Steve Dotto. We'll see you again next week.